Welcome to the land of the giants. 100 million years ago, this place was home to some of the largest and most ferocious animals that ever roamed the earth. Among them was a creature that stood out as the undisputed king of the river of giants, Spinosaurus. Discovered over a century ago, Spinosaurus was a giant theropod dinosaur that roamed the swamps and rivers of North Africa during the Cretaceous period. But what made Spinosaurus the king of the river of giants? For one, Spinosaurus had a unique adaptation for hunting. It had a long, slender snout with conical teeth that were perfect for catching fish. But that's not all. In 2014, scientists made a groundbreaking discovery that changed the way we view Spinosaurus. They found a tail that was unlike anything they had seen before. The tail was long and thin, with spines that jutted out in a sail-like structure. The scientists realized that this tail was used for swimming, making Spinosaurus the first known aquatic dinosaur. But Spinosaurus wasn't just any aquatic dinosaur. Its adaptations for swimming were so advanced that it was likely a top predator in the water as well. Spinosaurus had shorter hind limbs and wide, flattened feet that were possibly webbed, making it an excellent swimmer. Its bones were also denser and heavier than other theropods, which helped it stay balanced in the water. So, there you have it, Spinosaurus, the king of the river of giants. A true marvel of evolution that dominated the rivers and swamps of North Africa for millions of years. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to Dinozonia for more prehistoric adventures.